All right, we're moving on. Keep it a love train rocking. Jennifer Lopez is said to be switching blocks, so Ben Affleck knows it's real, all right? Yes. Now, Jennifer quickly moving, and the word is Jenny is moving her entire home base back to L.A. from Miami just so she could be closer to Benny. Now, Jenny's been living in Miami for years, and J-Lo stayed there to be close to her baby daddy, Mark Anthony, and her ex-fiancé, A-Rod. But according to a source, her and Ben are crazy happy and want to spend as much time together as possible. So it seems like this is moving rapidly.
Now, Porsha, they saying that Ben must have that good eggplant, baby, because to move almost 3,000 miles across the country, should she wait to see how hell the second time around when Ben Affleck's going to go first? I mean, she's going to be a common day tramp.
Why are people trying to dictate what a woman this rich and boss is doing? This woman has worked so hard. She's worth almost $500 million. So
she
if she wants everything one day, then it don't work out, she can move her ass right on back. That's what y'all need to worry about.
Right,
she can do both.
Who would move for love?
I would move for love.
If they could do Dish out there and Real Housewives in Nigeria, wouldn't you like to do Real Housewives in Nigeria?
How much love is, baby, because love don't cost a thing, honey. Now, I would move for some supplemental to my check, but as love,
you'll move for supplemental, huh, Gary?
So would an escort.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.